A $3 million school hall built in the education revolution has been empty for 5 months. It doesn't comply with fire safety standards, but to fix it will cost tens of thousands more.
It's bigger than an Olympic swimming pool. 1,200 square metres of floor space for 700 primary school kids. But $3.2 million later, it's all but empty and has been since February.
It's not fair on the kids. It's not fair on anyone. $3.2 million. It's a lot of money to have wasted.
Bedina State Primary School was allocated the hall funding under the federal government's Building Education Revolution program. But along the way, someone slipped up.
It seemed to get up pretty quick. 1 minute wasn't there, then it was up, and then it's just totally gone away. So.
There's a safety issue, and the fire department won't sign off on the final for the school hall because there's not enough water pressure.
To fix the problem will cost $32,000, money the school doesn't have.
The fire safety issue wasn't the only problem. Halfway through the project, they didn't realise there wasn't going to be enough electricity for the building. They had to buy a new $30,000 transformer, all of which hadn't been accounted for.
The education department says 30 students can use the hall, but no more.
What's the harm in putting in a bit of extra money and getting it all sorted out so it can be useful?
On the Sunshine Coast, Nicholas Boot, 10 News.